Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. It's Zooify here, and today I'm gonna be back in the crossover zoo, and I'm gonna make a habitat here. So I already laid it out and I got some pieces ready, and it's gonna be like two habitats, I think, but like same animal, just different habitats. For the realism kind of thing, because you know how zoos sometimes they have overcrowding issues, so they're gonna like, so it's gonna be two of the same animal, which I'll probably just put in the thumbnail, which will be a koala. And like, if they don't have enough space in one habitat, or like they've reached the maximum capacity, they put it in another habitat, just like a different troop, I guess, different batch. So that's basically what we're gonna do right here, and it's gonna be a building with a restaurant, and it's gonna be an outdoor thing for the koalas and an indoor thing here. So it's raised up, and I'm not the happiest with it, but you know, it's gonna have to do. So I'm gonna get right to work here with. That's not really. Great. So we're gonna use plaster, I think. I have a few pictures here. Ooh, that is. Okay, what is that texture? Because in the picture I'm looking at, the texture is very, like, rough but smooth. Like, it's not a flat kind of. What isn't that? It's not concrete. What's that? 3D printed? Ooh, I feel like it could be that. But like, not, no. We're gonna use corrugated here. I did have them hardened. Come on. It's like. I know it's a piece. It is a piece. It's just. Whether or not I know where it is. Is it the mud wall? Might be the mud wall. That's an option. Painted brick. That's the plaster. Okay, these people are loud. Ooh, what's this? Stone brick. Guess I could use. Okay, what? Maybe I'm just like. I'm trying to think. I could be thinking of a total different thing too. So. I'm gonna do. Needs to be like colorable. So we're gonna use the corrugated. Probably the plaster then. Just like that. And the picture. We definitely have that piece. I might put it up on the screen, but like, it's kind of driving me nuts that I don't know where it is. Or what it is, I guess. Okay, we're gonna do this side first, because I don't know if I'm gonna do that side or not. So it's definitely. What's definitely here. I think we're gonna do a 2 meter here. And then corrugated. Do that right there. What should I do on that? Ooh, okay, this is gonna be a little bit weird. Cause they have windows on the top that I wanna do. Just how do you do those? You could do that. So that. And look like a dark green, it looks like. Just like that. Move it in right there. want to figure this out here. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. It's Zooify here and we are back in the crossover zoo here. And we're going to get started right away because I don't know how long this is going to take. But we will be building two, maybe one habitat today and a food court. And so I'm going to get right to work and kind of tell you as we go here. So we'll be making two koala habitats, most likely. That's the plan. I don't know if the plan will, you know, succeed or whatever, but so I'm gonna do this and then bring it up one. Do that one there. There. No. So, this is gonna be like the glass. Wait, you can't put glass on. Oh, crap. Okay. Good to know. So, this is gonna be their indoor area. It there, so we can move that over to there. So this is gonna be like their indoor area. This will be their outdoor. Sorry for background noise. And then we're gonna do corrugated, which I have favorited. And then there's gonna be like a building right here. So I don't think I'm going to get all done this episode. I doubt it. Just like that. And, I just don't really have a plan. I have to record this video though. Okay, and so I have a few screenshots that I should be looking at here. Okay, we're gonna do this, and we're gonna search up corrugated, and maybe that. Well, in the picture there's like windows, but how did they? Okay. And I do have to realize this is like a real life picture that I'm looking at. Okay, sorry, my light is flashing and I can't see it, but it's kind of bothering me. Okay, and we can maybe do that, and then we're gonna take these two and push it in the middle. I feel like those are on two different grids, but they aren't. It's just it's the curve. Okay. Oh wait, we do want to keep it on this grid. Do we want to keep it on this grid? Alrighty, so we're gonna put that right in the middle. And then what are we gonna use for roofing? What is that roof? Oh my, okay. This is kinda bad right now. Ooh, that looks good. Ooh, what happened here? Okay, there's gonna be a lot of off-camera work. I'm gonna get kind of the structure so you guys have an idea on what's going on here. So this is all gonna be the indoor. Okay, we're gonna do this. Going to make that a blueprint. And just that quickly. Okay, and we're gonna go right, where is it? I never can find them right here. And boom. Okay, this one gets perfect. Just like that, and like that. Okay. I'm gonna do this. So now we're on the indoor part of this. I need to do like a corner piece here. So this is their indoor area, and I'm right here, I think. I don't know where I'm gonna do this. So. Okay, so I'm gonna make like a doorway for them that they can climb up into. Also guys, if you're new here, make sure you subscribe. And also, I will be having a huge video coming very soon. Like, very, very soon. So, stay tuned for that, and you'll probably know when that is. Because it's a long video, but it's very informative, and I'm actually going to start working on that right after this. And I might put I want to get that like kind of exact there. Just like that. And I made it intentional that there's those on the side there. That looks a little weird, but it's a fixer upper for sure. And then the path isn't going to matter. I'll make it so they can't walk here. And it's basically just gonna be I think that, and then thing across here. So let's do that. That doesn't look aligned. Ooh, that made it better-ish? Question mark. Okay, we're gonna go with that for now. And then I'm gonna put like something on the floor. Okay, so I'm gonna bring this across here. Like that. That's how I kind of want it. Glass is gonna be another thing here. Like that. See, I want it right on the edge. Okay, we're gonna bring this across. Also, thank you everyone for 110 subscribers. That's absolutely crazy to me. I was quite literally just at like 20, like really not long ago, and it's just so crazy that I've gotten this far. But I'm very happy about it, and I hope to continue. Okay, that's going to be the koala indoor part, and alrighty, we gotta smooth this out here. So I think I'm going to do the koala habitat, and then next episode I'm going to make the food court. Ooh, wait, there might not be another episode. I'll do it off camera. So you'll probably see Wildlife Void's video next, and then I will, once he's finished with, he has the last animal in the Australia section going right here, big entrance right here, I'll smooth things out, and then I will finish up this habitat and go over it when we start our new section. So that's what's going to happen, because I just need to get this habitat done. He is going to kill me if I don't hurry up and get this video recorded, because then he can't record, and he likes recording a lot, so if he can't record, then sorry for background noise. That would be my sister. Okay, so I can't get it. There we go. That's kind of ugly, but you know, whatever. I'll probably fix that later. Okay, barrier here. Use the back of this habitat. We're gonna put the gate right there. Do the staff path. Okay, so I did some off camera work there, like a lot, but I just tried to finish this outside section here, and I got this fence done. I also think I'm going to delete this up here and kind of do my own thing, so I'm going to do that right now. And then, yeah, I'll do the food court off camera most likely. So, Nothing really special. Yes. Okay, we're gonna do this. Just like that, that looks pretty good. And right here. Is this corrugated? It is. I thought it was just like rusted roof, I guess. Just like that, and that, and that. And that. So I'm gonna buy the claws right now, I think, for this habitat. Okay. Wait, why am I counting letters? So I think you can only have 4, so I'm gonna take this one or this one away. Take this one. Okay, we're gonna put these 4. Okay, so it's actually pretty successful, I guess. These things are going to be very helpful. Like that. And that. Okay. We got all our claws here. And he's about to climb right up. There we go. Yeah, I don't even think about it. So, they won't be able to climb these, but I'm going to make it look like they can by putting logs. Maybe like that. Oops. I don't know, it's time to sped up. Okay, no. Oops. boom. And then I'm gonna curve it up. On that way. On that way. Copy and paste this. And we do that around. Okay, we don't really have space right now, so. I hope not. Okay. And then we're going to do a climbing frame to get into this. So. Okay, I forgot about that. We're going to have to do those curbs and barriers. Them in here. And that, I'm gonna make that a group. Bring it across. How are people getting in? What the heck? How? Okay, sorry, this is so confusing that I don't know why I'm trying to sped up so much. It's corners, I think. Okay. This really should not be happening. Gonna put like, fences here. Save that to like, you know, I feel like that's kind of realistic too. Okay, I will worry about that another time. It's gonna be a shorter episode, but I'm gonna do the habitat and then I will deal with them off camera as well. So, no snow, obviously. I'm gonna do a water hole. There, and then a climbing frame to get in there, and I'm not going to do that yet because they're going to get in there. Okay, so Somehow they do have climbing. It has to be these branches. Because I don't know where else there would be climbing. Okay, whatever. Now we're going to do just plants here. Okay, we're going to do some of this stuff. Okay, I like that. And now we're gonna just put the rest of these plants. Those right there. I guess these are like the main kind of tree. I was kind of avoiding them. They're like the main tree for koalas, so it's gonna be a very crowded habitat. Just like that, and probably a big one. It's very crowded. Probably won't have enough space. Yeah, no. But, oh well. They will once they get in here. So, I'm probably gonna leave it here. I'm gonna decorate this front, and then we can stop. I'm trying not to make it, like, the longest episode. Not the shortest, either. Oh, I want that. Okay, do we have a claw? Okay, and no, that's not gonna fit on that side. Maybe more koala things. Here we can put these paintings here. I just don't want to put this Australia sign. Maybe. Ooh, I have an idea here. Where was that sign? And then where is the big Australia? Just like that. And I think Australia is kind of on a slant like that anyway. Please tell me you guys are trapped. I am going to worry about that off camera because I am just so confused. There's no way you can see them through there. So, oh, okay, they can go up these trees. As long as they can't escape. Okay, we can climb on top of that, and then that koala is just sitting there. Ooh, I wonder if that's where they're going. That'd be pretty cool. No, it's definitely not where they're going. Okay, so I'm gonna leave it here, and I will do the rest off camera, I think. Alright, leave those two open for food things. So thank you everyone for stopping in for this episode, and it's a short episode, I know. 30 minutes, but, you know, keep it short, and I will see you guys in the next one.